What's going on, everybody? Today we are at the Bellagio, gonna do a room tour of the Resort King room in room 25109. Let's check it out. All right, so coming into the room, to the right, you have a full body mirror, so you can check yourself out before you hit the strip or explore the nightlife activities. Then to the left, you have a very nice bathroom. You got a really big sunken tub. Then you've got big mirror, nice countertops, and then the toilet, and then here is your stand and shower. Pretty nice. Then coming out of the bathroom, coming into the main part of the room, so we've got another picture here, some more decor. And then over here is actually the control for the window, so we'll go ahead and open these and then check out the view now. But your drapes and your shears are motorized, and as you see, opens up the windows. And then you've got the main part of the room. Over here you have the entertainment area, so you've got a flat screen TV, and then your ice and cups, all courtesy things. And then over here you have your chargeable items, so waters and snacks, so if you get the munchies or anything like that, you can just grab something from here, but they will charge the room for it. You got a connectivity panel, so if you want to hook up your music player or any type of portable electronics, you've got the option to do so as well. And then a couple of drawers here if you need some storage space. And then this is a mini bar, but I don't have it unlocked because I'm not buying anything from the room. But for those who may want it, it's available. And then here's your lamp. And you've got a bedside drawer as well. They've got the little slam proof, so it'll stop before it closes. It's kind of cool. You've got the king size bed. Don't mind her, she just happens to be in the way. Here's the footer for the bed. And then on this side, I actually want to show y'all before I go to the closet, here's another lamp on this side. But you got an actual bedside safe on this side, so things right by the bed if you want to lock things up instead of in the closet. It's kind of cool. A couple chairs if you want to lounge and not be on the bed, you've got that as well. And then over here we have the closet. So lights up as you open, it's pretty cool. Got a couple robes, got your ironing board, and then those are slippers as well. So you want to throw some slippers on. Bellagio's got you. Here you have a desk area, so if you want to do some work, you've got a chair, sit back and get your work done, and a couple of drawers for that as well. And then this is the view. So we don't have the fountain view, it's kind of dark, so it's kind of hard to see, but you've got like a city view. So as you can see from most of that, the side of the city will be your view from this room. And then that'll do it. That'll be the end of this video. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe if you're new. Thanks for watching.